Now, those of you who are not convinced already that your government and every institution, health agency, everybody lies to you, everybody in authority, they lie to you, and they have a big agenda going. What's the bye-bye rate, now? How many people are going unalive? What is the rate at which more and more people are going unalive for all different causes? Almost as if something in your body has been weakened and you're unable to deal with illnesses. Yep. Women of childbearing age who can no longer conceive a child. Yep. You think that might be part of it? Now, they're going to do something. I have no idea what they're going to do. It might be a disaster, or it might be another phantom menace. But rest assured, it's either a total, complete lie, a half-truth, or they did it themselves. They made it happen. They set it off. They caused it. Just to get you afraid and compliant. And the danger might actually be real, but exaggerated, always exaggerated. Don't believe anything. By the way, the best distraction is a real problem.